cheers everyone. My name is Dario the 800 and I will be your Skynet host for this series. Okay guys, enough of that. Don't start pushing the dislike button. I'm not gonna be talking like that the whole episode. Welcome everybody to our new KENSHI series. And we are welcome here to the Black Desert City. And here we have our protagonists. Look at them. Don't they look badass? Normally I always play a good guy character, you know. You try to be help the nomads, that heal people. And you know, like normal life, you try to be good, try to treat people the way you would like to be treated and all that. But in this case, I'm gonna do I just can't, you know, look at this. I mean, they look awesome. This mod, the Terminator mod, the description will be in the video, you can check it. Is the same creator as the one that created the Aliens mod that I'm using in another series, and it's just so well done. We have to be bad guys, at least in this first playthrough. You can play as the Resistance, featuring Kyle Reese and Sarah Connor, but you know, they are mid-packs. They look like any other character, and but the bad guys, look at them. So here we have some of my subscribers. I already named them after them. There are more, but not all of them have the names. So I couldn't get the names from them. If you are watching, you are a subscriber, you would like to change the name, like here, Iberian Wolf. You would like your character to be named another way, I will change it. And anybody else also is welcome to join. There will be plenty of characters to rename, and I'm gonna be showing you. We start what is the name? The Terminator. We don't have a faction name actually. We are at zero with outlaws and skeletons, minus 10 with dash bandits. So I named the squad the Extinction, because you know, the Terminators, the main objective is to find Sarah Connor. We need to find Sarah Connor and destroy her and anybody who is trying to help them. In another playthrough, maybe we play as the Resistance, and we go and get rid of Skynet and all the robots. But for now, we're gonna be the bad guys. I hope you enjoy this this approach, at least for now. Let me see. I wanna show you a little bit of things, because this mod has a different type of starts. You can start as one Terminator, and you can start as 10, as you can see here. I choose this one so I could name and put the subscribers to play along. But if you don't play as a start, this mod you can actually insert it in any playthrough that you are doing at the moment. It doesn't need an import, which is quite good. And this will give you the option to come here to the Black Desert City, and there's supposed to be, yes, here it is. There is one recruit, a T-800 skeleton that you can recruit into your squad, which I recommend that you do. We're gonna bring the Terminator here, and we're gonna recruit him. I'm gonna name him after another subscriber, because this one I kept one as the Terminator, you know. This is the big ass Terminator. Sarah Connor? No. Fuck you, asshole. I think it's malfunctioned. Do you want to come with us? Okay, he does. So you see how easy it is. You can, even if you don't play a start from the mod, you can put this mod in any playthrough that you are currently running, and you just ZHEYRON. Okay, and you can recruit this guy to play along. What is this? Leather. We don't want leather. Now, what is the objective that we have? As I mentioned, we have to find Sarah Connor, and it depends on how long it takes us in this playthrough. I will. Someone's fighting here. It's probably a spider, right? Yeah. We could just find her and kill everybody that is with them and finish it, or we can follow Skynet's obsession of killing every living thing and be the third empire in Kenshi. I don't know, we are with the skeletons, we are actually, as you saw, we don't have any relations, we are neutral. I don't know how Catalog would like us. You will have to kick him out, or what we have to do. But anyway, as you can see, we have 1000 cats, which is nothing. These guys are pretty badass. Look at the Terminator, martial arts, 78, strength 75, etc, etc. Not much speed. We start with very good stats on almost every weapon. Melee attack, melee defense, we're at 50. No stealth, lock picking. I can't talk. I'm so excited. 40, assassination 40. Robotics 30, look, that's good. Normally the skeletons, when you recruit them, they are very good in field medic, but robotics, nothing. They have to repair themselves. So they are pretty good stats to start with. But we are not gods. I mean, these guys can die. We can lose limbs. And I haven't tested, actually, if standard limbs from the skeletons, if they will feed us. There's a, you know, I will put in the description some other mods that I have added, especially for this playthrough. One of them is ZHEYRON's T-800 Cyber, what's it called? Cyborg Prosthetics, which has the limbs of the T-800. It has, you know, it's a separate mod, a separate creators, but I think it will mess good with this, with the Terminators, the T-800. But we'll have to see and discover how it goes. So I hope you jump along with us, and let's see what we can find. Here we have Side Nail, that since he's free, I'm gonna recruit him. I'm gonna keep him here. What we're gonna do is, but we have nothing, we don't even have repair kits, I think. Oh, this one has. Oh, we all have a. They are used, so this is random, I guess. It's not gonna last very long. What we're gonna do is go to the ruins that is around here, if I remember correctly, and we can get some stuff. We can go all together with Satnail, get the things that we can sell, and he can come back and sell here, and he can stay. And then the rest of the group, we're gonna go down to find the Skynet HQ, that is the Tower of Abuse in Venge. And there we can use the repair beds, etc., but we cannot research or anything, so we have to build a base. We're gonna do it in Venge, close to Skynet, and then build an army. You will see there are recruitables in there, I'm not gonna get spiders because I, you know, I have the Team Beasties mod, so, and the, also the recruitable prisoners. So everything that we kick the ass, we can put it in a cage. Like that spider, for example, we could put it in a cage and recruit it. But I'm not gonna get iron spiders in this playthrough. Skeletons, yeah, probably I will, like a sapney that we're gonna get here. But there are some other creatures that I want to show you as we come out of here. So let's get started. Where are you, sapney? Another visitor. They all blend into one after a few hundred years. Then after a few thousand, every being is as predictable to me as the other. Look at the Terminator, this looks so cool. Isn't it dull? Dull enough to make you mope hopelessly in a dead-end town while the rest of your kind prattle on about seas, sprockets and rusted knees in an endless orgy of ailment resigning. Aren't you just a barrel of laughs? Well, sorry for existing. You people never do last more than a few minutes in conversation with me. If I could shed a tear, believe you me, I would shed a bucket full. But alas, this is the ironic course of the skeleton, to cry suddenly on the inside, the most mournful of creatures, yet born without the means to shed a tear. Oh, I hate my life. Sounds like you would enjoy life more if you left this town. I tried going back outside once. It smelled funny and there were far too many flies. Not to mention all the killing and... Oh, that's right, the cannibalism. Awful place. Maybe you just need a new dream to live for. Like Skynet. I've had dreams. None ended well. Dreams are silly things. I wouldn't recommend them. How about working for me? I can show you excitement. I hate excitement. Ah, go on. I'll join you, but only because I'm weak and give in easily to peer pressure. I hate my life. Okay, Skynet. Let me see, when I show you Skynet, maybe you will start liking everything more. Everybody. We're gonna go, I think it's that way. We're gonna go here. I believe we can swim in acid water and everything. So we have Gabriel Silva, Professor Blocks, Junior Calixto, ZHEYRON, Cosmic Cowboy, John Sousa, Orlando Borges, Marcos, Honzi Bobo, Iberian Wolf. Thank you guys for subscribing to the channel. This is my way to say thanks to you. I hope you like this series. If you want to change the name of the character and put another alias that you would like, please let me know. And whenever I can find a plastic surgeon, we'll change the name. I'm gonna change the where do we change? I don't remember. Faction. Oh, here. Skynet. We are Skynet. Okay, let's see what things we have. What goodies? Satmail. You're gonna get things that we can sell. feel bad. Power core. Electrical components. Power core. And you must be close to full. 3000, 3000. Okay, so we can get a little money from it. Hey! This is what I wanted to show you. This is the processor units. There's another one from the same creator. The processor unit is as a wildlife. Okay. They are not very strong, but they can carry stuff. See here, their backpack. They can take things and they roam in places where spiders are, so here there will be a lot. They are neutral to us, I don't want to fight them now. But this will be very useful to carry our stuff. There's I think this mod adds some caravans of skeletons that roam around and they sell some of these robots. But I don't know where we can find them. We'll see. Hopefully, I guess it's random. Hopefully we can find. They do fight the spiders. So once I have enough iron plates, even if I have iron plates, we still need to research the defense technology to get the to be able to build the cages, and then we could recruit them from there. Okay, what else can we get here? Let me get a new squad here. Black Desert City, and we're gonna put that name in there. Maybe one day we recruit a meatbag and we can use him to go scout the cities, see if we find the location of Sarah Connor. Let's go there. Let me check if I did put the music. Let's get the music playing now. Nice. Suddenly you can run. Go as fast as you can. 10. At that speed, I don't think you can outrun a spider. Okay, so here is the house that I was talking about. 16,000 cats. So you can buy this here. I believe you can build some things on the roof also. It's not very big. I think a tech bench doesn't fit in here. I don't remember this for sure. But let me see. Can we go? It's public, so I think we can go inside. Trying to assimilate with the humans is futile. Yeah. Or maybe it does, huh? Maybe we could put a tech bench here. Well, the small one, yes. But the big ones, I mean, I'm not sure. I think you can build in the roof. Anyway, suddenly go sell the crap we are carrying. You can park it yourself in the bar. Team Fish and Catlo made a great team, yeah. Anybody we can talk here? For a meat pack, I would like to recruit a caravan guard. I would like to recruit a hiver. They can live here with the acid rain no problem, and they eat very little. No, we can't talk with them. Finally gave up on life outside, did you? I don't blame you. These are dual here, but it beats trying to reason with the humans. And our disgruntled ones. Let them fix their own mess. But down to business. Here to trade? Yep. You have money? Yes. Okay, I'll give you this. I'll give you that. Oh, these are very, very cheap, huh? I hold on to this for now. Okay, we have 8,000. Very expensive. So they are more expensive here. They are 110% markup. Good to know. Okay, suddenly you can sit here, enjoy your grog, and just in time, our guys are under attack. We are in Venge. I think we are in Venge already. No, we are about to. Don't tell me it's big things, please. Yes, big things. Damn it. These guys are fast, so we're not gonna be able to outrun them. Let me see. Since it's only following the Terminator. No. I'm gonna have to micro this. Okay, Iberian Wolf attack. Everybody else, get here in the middle. Terminator. You missed. Is this a... Oh, it's an adult. I thought it was an elder. It looks pretty adult. They are adults. Okay, guys, our first fight. Just starting. I need a junior. Can't hit at the back. Well, not at the back, because the big things at the back, they hit you. Right. Oh, nice! Distraction. What is this? Bounty is everybody. Attacking enemies. Wow, so good. Let me see if we can... If we can kite them to them also. No. Fight the those guys. Terminator is kicking us here. Wow, nice. I'm afraid of the AOE, the damage that they do. Let's see this fight. He missed. Choo, boomba. Did we fight those also? that was the big thing, or was it us? Okay, get there. You got hit. They want to play. Want to play? Okay, now. They don't want us. Okay, guys, look at this. So, there are more cyborgs in Venge. And the mod, what it does is change the thralls faction, and all the thralls become T-650 or something like that. But my plan is to recruit these guys, so we need to research as soon as we can get the are able to use the cages, the prisoner cage. Then we can start recruiting and building up a huge army of robots. Now, these guys, they are not very strong, but they come in big groups. Look how many are here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 in this group. And in Skynet, we do have a prisoner's cage. So I need to check if we can use those to recruit, but that would be awesome. Then we wouldn't need to wait until the research is done. Okay, these guys want to fight. Marcos, come here, talk with this guy. Pumba. Arch, arch indeed. Okay, you shouldn't be so silly to go with us. Actually, what do they have? Anything useful? I don't think so, but 93. What is this? Oh, a tattoo. And this sells for very little. I know I don't want to use, at least with this group of Terminators, the main group, I'm not going to use armor. Sorry, nothing. Repair yourself. Okay, now let's keep going that way. No, run. What, don't run. Kick their asses then. Wow. Now the thing is, see, these are 15. Yeah, these are the weak thralls. The ones we want to grab are I must have a 25. Anyway, the whole group passive. Follow Terminator and let's go. I think this is a Skynet. Okay, so we are at the Skynet Tower. I had to reload the game because when I arrived with the squad here, actually I couldn't go further than here. I couldn't climb up the ramp. I couldn't get in the building. I don't know what's going on. So I just reloaded the game, and now I was trying with Control Shift F11 and nothing. But now, no problem. You see. So it's working. It scared me a bit. So we have here Thrall 600, 550. So we have, this is 25, this is 15. Yeah. There are a bunch of them here. So if you have played here before, this is the Tower of Abuse originally. And these are the thralls that the mod changed them to the Terminators. And we have, if you know, the Screamer, the Falls, and I don't remember the other guy, his partner. There are two robots that they had bounties with a lot of people, etc. They are here, but where are they? This one. Now it's a cyborg and it's a Skynet Prime. Oi, camera inside. This is a Skynet Prime. So when Skynet came to life, this is the first one that they changes. They still have the bounties and his colleague is this one, Skynet Beta. We have a Skynet Prime and a Skynet Beta. We can talk with them. And unfortunately they don't have any dialogue. But they are friendly, as you can see, with the green arrow. And we can loot everything in here. They won't care. And we talk with all these trolls and we can recruit them. That we are gonna do for sure. But before anything, I want to come here. We have our friend Agnu. That I'm not sure if we can recruit it. If we can recruit, he's gonna be our researcher. But we have repair beds. And the most important right now, I want to try if we can recruit the. These guys are here. Still alive? Yes, barely. Put in. No, I guess not, because with the recruitable prisoners, recruitable prisoners mod, it says lock in. Oh, you can talk. As you reach in to touch the skeleton, its arms eagerly jump to life and rapid beeps come from its chest, and the waving of its arms and weapon means you can't get close. Maybe you shouldn't this sun. Oh yeah, damn it. Forgot about that. Analyzing threat database. CS model 101. Again. Analyzing threat database. CS model 101. No. Let's try with another one. Just in case. Professor. Take his garbage. And talk with him. Oh, he's not awake. Damn it. We need a recovery coma. cripple, this guy. John. Oh, take his this thing. Analyzing threat database. CS Model 101. Code analyze, welcome to Skynet. Join the formation, our war is just beginning. Alright. So we can recruit them. Then we're gonna have a freaking huge army, but it's gonna be huge. Okay, we're gonna call you T550. I think this is the low. But anyway, the low stats, 15. Recruit. Nice. Okay, now pick him up. We can't pick him up, we need to pick lock. We'll pick lock then. And also you can... Oh, zero. Okay then, let's... Professor, go repair yourself. Terminator, you can repair yourself too. Wait, everybody's following you. No, he has nothing. Yeah, talk to Nihongo. Okay, you won't go away again. Even though now we have to escape. Can he escape? It's locked. Okay, I pick lock. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy this. I'm gonna do this off camera. Now pick lock, recruit all these guys that we had kicked their asses first. You come here and then after that I will, when we get back in the next episode, we will clear all the stuff from the what's it called, the crates, etc. See what goodies we can get. Some of them will be for selling and others we will use to build a base as close as possible to the tower here in Skynet. We have more robots here, I think. Yeah, we kicked their asses before, so could do this also. I'm gonna do this off camera because it takes a long time per each of them, and you already seen how it works, so I think it's enough. You're gonna get bored otherwise. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you are as excited as I am with this series, and if you want to submit a character name, let me know, and we're gonna be the bad guys. Yes, for once. Take care, be safe, and I see you soon with the next episode. Bye bye for now.